Yesterday, we heard from Vernon residents who voiced their concerns over the location of the Sullivan Funeral Home crematory.
They say potentially dangerous toxins emitting from the crematory is in close proximity to schools where children and adults are going to breathe this stuff in. So some of those concerned residents brought their issues to Vernon City Commissioners tonight.
Zach Verdia, he was there. He heard their pleas. So Zach, is it mercury exposure that they're most worried about?
Yeah, that's right, guys. Every person who came up and spoke during the meeting pointed to mercury and other possible toxins that everyone could be exposed to.
I don't have a choice to breathe the air. I have to breathe it. And my family has to breathe it.
Sullivan Funeral Home has been in business in Vernon and Wilbarger County since 1888. But today, residents questioned the safety of the recently added crematory to the city commission.
For you as commissioners, to uphold your elected offices and not allow burning of human remains in the city limits of Vernon.
I don't care if it's one pollutant or 46 pollutants coming out of there, it's more than what we have now.
Concerns flowed in during the meeting over what toxins the crematory could potentially emit to the public, considering it's about a mile away from Vernon Middle School and the Boys and Girls Club.
That's my concern, is it's just the location. I'm not condemning the crematorium or anything like that.
But a partner with Sullivan Funeral Home, Robert Webb, says a study from the National Mercury Emissions put crematories at 0%, and they would never put the community at risk like that.
Everybody that's associated with Sullivan Funeral Home has children and grandchildren. We use the same facilities that everybody in this room uses. We are not going to place something in this community that's going to hurt the citizens and the children in this town.
In the end, no decision was made, and it seems like this is an issue in Vernon that doesn't seem to be fading anytime soon. And Vernon Mayor Pam Goslin says no action was taken tonight because the funeral home is a state-regulated facility, but they still wanted to hear the concerns from the public.